All-star rosters have just been announced. A lot of them were expected, but there were also a couple of surprises. Ken, what's that experience like when you hear your name announced as an all-star?
Well, you're very excited to hear your name being called. I mean, you know, to play in the Midsummer Classic is great. And to go out there and represent, you know, the city, the state, the people who backed you, the people who believed in you, it's a lot of fun. It's a lot of work, but you go out there and you go out there and have some fun and put on a good show for the fans, because that's what they want to see. They want to see a good show out there. You have the best being out there. And I remember my first one, you know, I was nervous and didn't know what to do. And I had a couple of veterans say, hey, go out there and enjoy yourself. You're going to have plenty more of these, but this is the first one. So take everything in.
Ken, you were selected for a whopping 13 of them. What do you remember most about your All-Star Game experiences?
The All-Star Games experiences is one of a kind. Day in and day out, you know, you get there Sunday night, no sleep because you're anxious. You come in Monday, little workout, home run derby. You know, if you're participating in the home run derby, you're there all day, but it's worth it. And then you go in the second day and play the game. Just nothing that you can... I can put my hat on, or one thing that is better than the other, but they're all in all, it's a great experience for the 3 days that we're there.
Brings it in, and that is that. Welcome back. Stepping in, the long ball threat,
right,
number seven.
One time, let it fly.
And a pitch. Ball one, no strikes. Ohtani, a righty that throws with power.
Here you go.
29 years old, and he's won a Silver Slugger in the American League. Jazz Chisholm Jr. now. 1-2. Into center. He makes the catch, and there's two down. Digging in, number seven. He's already homered in this game. Ripped on a line. There's two away. They've got a pulled line. Bottom of the seventh. And now it's going to be number seven. The pitch. That ball one misses. Ball one. Phillips, a former All-Star. He features a slider, a cutter,
come on, big
a four-seamer, and
he
works in a sinker.
Inside.
Now two and nothing.
When you get ahead in the count, there's no doubt that the success rate goes up. And that's what he's been doing. It's made a big impact for him in recent games.
Popped up. Bet settles underneath it. And it's caught for the out. Two outs, runner at first. Next to hit, Tyler Stevenson. Back to work, 3-2 now. In the air, pretty deep out to center field. And makes the play, and that's out number three. A 4-0 shutout in this one. Chris Singleton and our outstanding. Joining us.